I won't fall. I don't know y'all. Please don't call. Bet I won't stall. See no wall. Move freely through my horoscope. They love me cause my aura dope. The more pain, the more I spoke. I was ordained with a sword I hold. Thoughts grain over chords I wrote. The more I smoke, the more I record the coke. With my hand, I wrote the antidote. Sanskrit, the manifold. Translating the grand fate. Man's hand can't stand a glance. Face elimination, a divination, a assimilation, a innovation. Throw my fist in the ground when this vision's profound. The God sitting around, the table limits are boundless. It's clear the spirits surround us. Never fear when it's near around us. Now I won't fall, 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 now I won't, now I won't, now I won't fall, 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 now I won't, now I won't, now I won't fall, now I won't, now I won't, now I won't fall. Who really know? Who really see? Who feeling me? True imagery. Who kidding me? Who enemy? Who's sending me these signs again? Who's inventing all these rhymes to spit? Divine rips through a timeless rift. They wonder if I'm legit. I'm aligned with it, the one who designed the gift. Pressure, what makes it mold me? No, you can't break or fold me. They used to hate the old me. Still hate what they don't show me. Too late, homie, now they say they know me. Scared they gon' stay below me. I'm about to take what they never gave me. So please, no, I won't fall. Now I won't fall, now I won't fall, now I won't fall, now I won't fall, now I won't, now I won't, now I won't fall, 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 now I won't, now I won't, now I won't fall, now I won't fall.
The way of the samurai is finally death. Meditation on inevitable redemption. Every day when one's body and mind are at peace, we should meditate upon being ripped apart by arrows, rifles, spears, and swords. Being carried away by surging waves, being thrown into the midst of a great fire, being struck by lightning, being shaken to death by a great earthquake, falling from 1,000-foot cliffs, dying of disease, remains epical with the death of one's master. And every day without fail, one should consider himself as dead. This is the substance of the